Hej, hej, moi drodzy, witam was bardzo serdecznie. Lecimy z tym koksem, let's go! Pierwszy boss. Okej, dobra. Musimy być bardzo ostrożni. Raz. Jezu, mało brakowało, dobra, nie ma tu. Jak ona ma pokonać tak dużego potwora? Czy ona jest, nie wiem, z 10 razy taka jak ona? Break her chains. Poczekajmy. Teraz. Ja nie mogę. Ale teraz dopiero się zaczęło dziać. Naprawdę, moi drodzy. To jest interesujące. Na to wszystko czekaliśmy. Szczerze? Mogli dać o wiele szybciej tego bossa. Mi się wydaje, że ludziom by się to spodobało, bo tutaj jest jakaś fajna historia w tym i tak dalej. A oni dość długo z tym czekali. A? Jezus, to mnie tutaj dosięgło. Dobra. Jest klimacik. Ja nie, w jaki sposób miałam ją pokonać. To jest bardzo ciekawe. Ej, co teraz? Okej, sorry. Okej, zaczynam się wspinać na górę. Chyba, żeby cię rozumiem. A nie, tam jest jeszcze jej łańcuch, okej. Powiem wam szczerze, że mam trochę flashbacki z innej gry. To prawda o wiele, wiele gorszej tutaj grafikowo, mechanikowo i tak dalej, ale Pray for the Gods też również takie troszkę mitologiczne. Tylko, że te potwory tam też nie były takie dopracowane, bo tutaj mamy do czynienia z czymś, co jest 10 razy większe. Tam niby też, ale wiecie, musielibyście włączyć, żeby sobie zobaczyć, ale jeżeli właśnie takie klimaty was interesują, to zapraszam. Pray for the Gods też będzie. Pray for the Gods też może wam się spodobać. troszkę inne klimaty survivalowe i te sprawy, ale... Ale też walka, też bossy i tak dalej. O Boże. Ta poza ciałem do góry nogami. Niczym z najgorszych horrorów.
I need to go home. Will your father join us if you tell him what you saw?
Yes. He will not run from battle.
He will lead us into it.
There is more than the sword here.
More than he can understand.
No more slaves. And no more sacrifices.
He is trying to understand.
Is he?
No more sacrifices. No more cowering in our fortress. We could fight.
We have, but not in the way he thinks.
No more sacrifices, swear.
I never wanted any of that. I just did not believe it was possible to defeat them. And now I see.
A ray of hope.
If this is real, no more sacrifices. You have my word.
This needs to be for something.
Be sure of that.
She is exhausted. You leave at sunrise.
I will come with you. I know the God. And he respected me once. I will bear witness to what was done here today.
What are we going to do next, Senua?
What?
Bierzemy armię.
She will stop the slavers, but the signs are leading her down a different path. She won't have to fight them. Just show them how the world can change. No more giants. No more sacrifices. She has found out the secret. She has the key, but... wisdom has a price. Remember? What happens when you face the void and human eyes look back? She can meet these eyes and take that burden, but it takes its toll.
This isn't the right way. I told you we need to head further inland.
Perhaps you're right. We need food and shelter. And there is a settlement nearby.
Bothervik.
Yes.
Are you mad? They will kill me on sight. They hate the Bjark. They've been pains in our asses since long before the fall.
And do you think you might have given them a cause to hate you? Don't worry, lad. I'll protect you.
Okay. To całkiem fajne, jak oni się kłócą. No to idziemy. Kurczę, powiem wam szczerze, liczyłam na walkę, a nie, że będę po prostu oglądać cutscenkę, bo tutaj jest cutscenka za cutscenką. Ja po prostu prowadzę tę historię dalej. To jest okej. Okay. Tylko, że to jest bardziej filmowe niż jak gra. Rozwaliłam łańcuchy, okej. Okay. Jakby to było fajne, to było ciekawe. Nie mówię, że umniejszam, ale po prostu liczyłam na walkę. Nie wiem. Wiadomo, że skoro znaleźliśmy ciało tego dziecka, no to ten, ale mogli zrobić coś takiego, że ona nie jest w stanie odejść i na przykład musimy ją dobić, nie? Musimy tam, nie wiem, bić jej ten miecz jednak w głowę, w serce, cokolwiek. A oni wciąż nie dali nic. Chociaż nie powiem, no nie ma co marudzić, jest bardzo ładnie. Czekajcie, nie wiem, czy czegoś nie pominęłam. To jest tylko światełko, nic więcej.
You know what to do. Listen to this place where you belong, the beauty of it.
Dajcie znać, co myślicie o tej cutscence, o tej intaudze, o tym, co się tutaj przed chwilą wydarzyło. Jestem bardzo ciekawa waszej opinii, czy oczekowaliście czegoś więcej, czy jesteście usatysfakcjonowani tym. Bo jednak żeśmy musieli z dobrą godzinę robić zagadki i chodzić, żeby sobie coś takiego obejrzeć. I jednego nie rozumiem. Podobno tutaj ta gra ma jeszcze niedługo jakoś trwać. My jeszcze nie mieliśmy w ogóle styczności z żadnym bossem. Bo dobra, znaleźliśmy te wszystkie jaskinie, porobiliśmy te zagadki, spotkaliśmy się z Iltaubą, ale nie było walki właśnie, o to mi chodzi, to jest słowo klucz, nie było walki z bossem. No, ładnie. Cenuję, by się przydał taki odpoczynek.
Yes, it is.
Fajnie by było, gdyby dali chociaż trochę happy end. An ambush.
Guiding the Bjork to our door. But she knows them. Is this what you've been reduced to?
How does she know them?
Why does she hate them?
Let him go!
No.
Who is this woman?
Ostriur. This is not what you think.
What is it?
I know this is going to be hard to believe, but you have to listen. This woman here, Senua, she knows how to defeat the giants. All of us, we've seen it.
She has to trust us.
So
make her trust us.
She will believe you.
Impossible. They can't be killed.
We thought so too, but we saw it. We saw it, Austin. We're on our way to Borkavirki now to tell the Gothi, to make him understand that we can fight back.
He's telling the truth.
I did not ask you right.
Shut your mouth, or I will slit your throat. She is special.
I know you have no love for the Björk, but you can trust me.
Will she?
This is the turning point, Austinus. We can start over. Start to rebuild what we had.
Does she trust Fagrimur?
If this is true.
Yes.
She believes you. She wants to believe him. She's trying to understand.
If this is true, you, Senua, tell me now.
Yuta,
say it is true.
She is exhausted. You can speak.
She wants to believe you.
Speak to her.
She wants to trust you.
Tell her the truth.
It is true.
She will believe us. She knows. She can see that we bring hope.
We do.
Okay. Prove it then. There's a giant. Here.
Another giant.
Another giant.
He roams the beaches and sinks our boats, cutting us off from the sea.
More death.
And we're close to running out of food.
More darkness.
We can help these people.
You can overcome it.
Kill it.
We need to get to Borgavik.
Please.
Remember, there are other people we must save.
I cannot let more of my people die.
It is her people or the enslaved.
Don't get distracted.
We should kill it. We've taken down one, but there is a whole land of them. We need the practice.
People will die if you help her. People will die if you don't.
There's no way you can win.
Please. Senua.
People will die if you stay here.
We are dying.
People will die if you don't.
You have to help her. Now it is time to lead, Senua. Now you have to choose.
You can feel it.
All right.
Hold on to her.
We will help.
Our people deserve hope too.
Harald,
she is
take them to the settlement and keep an eye on the Björk.
We want to help her.
Can't trust
Senua.
Her.
Come with me.
Trust us. Trust
I
her.
Will show you the giant.
Czyli widzę to w ten sposób, że dali nam tutaj pierwsze spotkanie z Iltaugą, ale dosłownie rzucą nas teraz na głęboką wodę i będziemy niemal od razu mieli walkę z drugim olbrzymem. Więc będzie się działo. Okej. Więc może dostanę to, czego chcę. Super. Podoba mi się, w jakim kierunku to idzie.
Not alone, not quite alone. But in this loneliest place, she has found others. Lost in darkness, just like she was. Others who might look to her to lead them into the light. Can her shoulders bear this burden? She so learned to keep her guard up, can she ever let it down?
You are an outlander. Why are you here?
I came as a slave.
Can you trust
taken
her?
By the Björk?
Yes.
You were taken by the Björk, and yet you come here with Þorgestr.
He wants to stop the giants too.
We want the same thing now. To stop the giants.
She doesn't trust him.
Be careful, Senua. The Björk can't be trusted. They demand food from us, and if we don't give it, they take us as sacrifice. Do you understand?
She knows what it's like to lose people.
Just like you.
Just like us. Senua, you can help her.
You can.
She wants to help. But can she not?
Listen.
Oh.
Listen.
Hear that?
What did you do?
That's him.
That's him.
Can you hear him?
You can.
Sjálfaris, the sea giant.
Do you see
him? Where is he?
He brings the storms with him.
Cry is born on the storm.
Where is he?
We haven't seen the sun in weeks. With winter upon us, the storms will only get worse.
They are running out of time.
It's too late.
They will die.
All of them.
Come. Bardervik's just over there.
Follow her.
He is calling to us. He knows we are here.
My brothers used to come here to practice fighting. Sneak out. Follow them.
She's a fighter like you.
Learning by watching.
Like you.
They're dead now. I'm all that's left.
She is alone like you.
Alone in the world. Who do you have?
No one.
You only have us.
She has us.
We're here. We're always here.
What about your family?
It's just me left.
Don't tell her.
What
anything.
Happened to them?
Don't tell her. You can't tell her.
Senua?
I can't trust her.
She might understand.
She won't.
No one will understand.
No one knows what it's like to be you.
Don't tell her about your mother.
She'll turn from you.
Turn from us.
What about your mother?
They always do.
My mother was a fighter. She never gave up.
A fighter like her.
Not even at the very end.
So strong.
She is not giving up.
My father tried to protect her. But she refused to leave his side. I miss her. I miss all of them.
She loved them. She lost them.
We used to have an easier passage up. But we don't have the tools to make repairs. Can you climb this?
They built this.
Yes.
They made a place to live.
Astrid glanced like it's nothing.
You must follow.
She knows this place so well.
She understands it. She loves this place.
Even now.
Even after all of that.
She leads the people here.
Wydaje mi się, że w następnym odcinku będziemy mogli na spokojnie już pobić się z tym tutaj. A nie tylko będziemy sobie kończyć, bo ja też muszę niedługo się zbierać. Niestety obowiązki wzywają.
Your father. Was he the leader here?
Yes. He was the best of men.
A leader like your father.
No, a leader like you.
Not like your father.
He was just generous and kind. Too kind.
Too kind? What does she mean?
He trusted the wrong person. And he was betrayed.
A traitor?
Who?
He tried to follow in his footsteps.
She wants to keep her people safe.
She has to.
But it's hard.
She has to carry on for her father. What about you, Senua?
Sometimes it's best. Not to follow too closely.
What do you mean?
Tell her you can trust her.
My father was a leader too, but not like yours.
Not like yours.
A monster.
You can lift your burden if you tell her.
Something is wrong.
Not right.
It's hard for Bartholik! Have to stop it!
You're slow! You can do this!
They underestimate you!
Are they made it?
Cholera, ten ogień. Aha. Zabiłam ją. Jezu, panie. Ja pierdzielę. Błagam, Senua, nie umieraj. Okej, chyba się udało.
She left you to fight the Draugr.
How could she?
She sees we are strong.
No wierzę, że jesteśmy na tyle silni, skoro powiedzieliśmy, że możemy zabić olbrzyma, to powinniśmy sobie poradzić z takimi. Dobrze, moi drodzy, to byłoby tyle na dzisiaj. Mam nadzieję, że wam się podobało. Dajcie mi znać w komentarzu. No i widzimy się następnych. Cześć, dobranoc!